Colonel John A. Worden III is a combat pilot with a distinguished military career. Born in McKinney, Texas in 1943, Worden received his Bachelor of Science degree from the United States Air Force Academy and was commissioned as a second lieutenant in 1965. After pilot training, Worden began his first operational assignment as an F-4 pilot at Seymour Johnson Air Force Base, North Carolina. From there, in January of 1968, he deployed to South Korea in support of operations following the USS Pueblo incident. Again answering his nation's call, Worden volunteered to serve as an OV-10 forward air control pilot in Vietnam. He deployed for over a year in the Vietnam War, where he flew 266 combat missions. As a student at the National War College, Worden wrote The Air Campaign, which was the first book since World War II to address air war at the operational level. The Air Campaign is still in use around the world and has been translated into 7 languages. As Deputy Director for Strategy, Doctrine, and Warfighting at Headquarters Air Force, he and his 5 Air Staff divisions created new operational concepts for air power employment, including the Air Option, introduced new force planning methodology, and conceived and wrote the Air Force's initial Global Reach, Global Power doctrine. Most notably, Worden developed the Instant Thunder Air Campaign Plan, the foundation for coalition and air operations planning and execution in Desert Storm, and established the Checkmate Washington Area Reachback operation that supported the air campaign. Prior to retiring from the Air Force, Worden served as the Commandant of the Air Command and Staff College. As Commandant, he revolutionized the curriculum and teaching methodology, introduced the concept of top-down learning, and developed an integrated 1-year curriculum, creating the most intensive and modern curriculum of any military school in the world, a leader in American graduate-level education. Colonel Worden retired from the United States Air Force in 1995 after 30 years of service.